55,000 racing fans jam Aqueduct for the running of the Woodward. Damascus comes from next to last and passes Dr. Fager to lead the way into the stretch. The three-year-old colt, son of Sword Dancer, responds to jockey Willie Shoemaker with a tremendous finishing burst of speed. It's Damascus across the wire, a full 10 lengths ahead of Buck Passer with Dr. Fager third. Damascus, best racehorse in America.